You're watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Thursday forecast. Temperatures today going to inch up a little bit from yesterday. We hit a high of 63 in Portland yesterday, 36 your low, well below average. But we are going to see those temperatures now boost up for two-day period roughly, and then start to come down this weekend. Mostly sunny skies through your Thursday. Absolutely gorgeous to get outdoors. Comfortable temperatures around 70. Lots of sunshine. We are anticipating another nice night tonight. Temperatures won't be as cool as this morning. We are looking at those temperatures staying closer to the 40s rather than the 30s and 40s we saw this morning. Tomorrow, another gorgeous day. Temperatures are actually a little bit warmer for your Friday. Low 70s pretty much across the board, and we're anticipating another nice night Friday night. Once again, staying into the 40s rather than the 30s, and some showers will actually be coming in for Saturday night. Then we'll start to see those temperatures come back a little bit. About 70 degrees today as we warm things up, and tonight staying crystal clear. There's very few, if any, cloud cover out there. With some patchy fog, and overall it is mild, but with the clear sky and the calm wind, we can't rule out the possibility of seeing some fog. Tomorrow, temperatures into the 70s, looking beautiful for the end of the week and whatever you have planned for your Friday. We will keep those temperatures in the 70s only for today and tomorrow. Back to the 60s this weekend with some showers Saturday night, and highs will only be in the 50s for Columbus Day.